Hello everyone and welcome back to another video brought to you by SeniorCatWellness.com. In today's material, the discussion is hot ears, and if your cat's warm ears are a sign of normal and positive health, or a sign of illness and potential disease. Before we take a deep dive into this very important subject, let's take a look at our topic overview. Cats have hot ears because of their naturally elevated body temperature. A cat should have an internal range of between 100 and 102.5 degrees Fahrenheit. This is higher than a human's normal body temperature and would thus feel hot to us. Your cat's ears will become hotter during the warmer months due to their sensitivity to temperature or weather changes. Of course, a feline with a fever may also have extra hot ears, so check for other symptoms. So, overall, it's really cut and dry for the most part. That's certainly a good thing, as many topics of a similar nature can be quite complex. Warm ears or hot ears, they're normal. And the temps can get hotter as the weather changes. This means all that you have to do as an owner is simply be on the lookout for symptoms. If hot ears, warmer than usual, are coupled with panting, lethargy, refusal to eat or drink, or vomiting, then your cat could be suffering from a heat-related illness. Additionally, an ear infection, the presence of ear mites, and the condition known as hyperthyroidism can also present similar symptoms. Before we begin our journey into this topic, a heartfelt shout out to you, all of the viewers. Thank you so much for taking a few minutes out of your day to join us. You could be anywhere, but you're right here. And for that, we are grateful. So from all of us at Senior Cat Wellness, we thank you for your support. Now, let's discuss warm and hot ears. What's normal, and when is too hot a major cause for concern? If your cat has hot ears, majority of the time, this is a good sign, a sign of good health. It's natural, given that the natural body temperature of a feline is roughly 5 degrees higher than ours. What we would consider warm or hot is actually perfect for a cat. As we mentioned earlier, all of this is normal if your cat is looking normal, acting normal, eating and drinking properly. The biggest concern within this specific subject is what to do if some rather troubling symptoms begin to surface. Hot ears are normal, but only if coupled with what is viewed as normal behavior. If your cat's ears not only feel a bit hotter than usual and symptoms begin to surface, it's critical to not only keep an eye out for your cat, but also be ready to spring into action, as medical attention from a professional could be required in an effort to diagnose and treat the root cause of your feline's health issue. In most cases, regardless of the core issue or issues, cats will display three specific symptoms if increased ear warmth is an indicator of a health ailment: isolation, refusal to eat and or drink, and rapid or increased breathing. While these symptoms do not have to exist as a trio, at least one or more is typically what you'll see if your cat is indeed unwell. Cats are masters when it comes to hiding health issues, but these three things are typically red flags that are often in plain sight. If you're keen to your feline's regular appearance, you may also notice a duller coat and the appearance of wrinkled skin under the coat. This can be a sign of dehydration. Let's briefly explore several possible health concerns that can cause your cat's ears to become hotter than normal. Here again, the issues, ailments, and diseases that we're about to mention will exhibit several symptoms of concern. Be mindful of any and all symptoms and provide them to your vet if a visit is warranted. By telling the vet what you've witnessed, the quicker your cat's negative health problems can be addressed, diagnosed, and properly treated. Our first point of concern involves allergic reactions. Whether in your home or from the great outdoors, allergies can cause a host of skin and ear issues. You might notice that your pet is scratching its ears far more often than usual. Allergens from pollen, dust, mold, and mildew, food, flea bites, and medications and cleaning products, such as soap and shampoo, can potentially cause negative reactions which can result in hot ears. Smoke, perfume, and allergic reactions to certain surfaces can also promote health concerns in this fashion. If you think that your cat's hot ears and ear scratching, along with sniffling and sneezing, are the result of an allergic reaction, then we do encourage you to take your cat to the vet. Once a professional can pin down the exact cause, then you can help your cat to avoid these allergens moving forward. Extremely hot ears can also be a sign that your cat has a fever. That is our next point of concern. As we've briefly mentioned, hot ears that are associated with isolation, lack of food and water consumption, can indeed be a sign of trouble. If your pet has a fever, there could also be the feeling of excessive warmth from the stomach and underarm region. While a fever is typically not something to worry about in the long term, it is very important to figure out the root cause. Is it a virus, infection, bacteria, or is it just a fever caused by too much sun exposure? Monitor your cat's behavior and body temperature for 48 hours. If your pet is showing no signs of improvement, then professional care is recommended. Prolonged sun exposure can potentially be very harmful for your cat, which leads us to our next concern, heat stroke. If your cat's body temperature rises to 106 degrees or higher, then heat stroke can certainly occur. Extremely hot ears, in addition to lethargy, panting, and vomiting are common symptoms. If the condition turns critical, your cat may also experience swelling of the brain, bone marrow suppression, breakdown of muscle tissues, as well as blood clots. This is an emergency state and should be treated as such. If you are fearful that your cat's hot ears are the result of heat stroke or impending heat stroke, act fast. A bit earlier, we spoke of infection as it relates to some type of illness or sickness. Hot ears can also be the result of a direct ear infection. Inflamed ears can raise the temperature. This can make your cat's ears feel hotter than normal. Cats with an ear infection may also seek relief by rubbing the infected ear against random objects. They may also scratch the ear frequently. This can introduce other issues, as frequent scratching can lead to open wounds. If your cat has an ear infection, you may also notice recurrent head shaking as almost an attempt to shake out the problem. Discharge from the ear, as well as wax buildup due to infection, can also raise the temperature of your cat's ear. The presence of ear mites can cause similar symptoms and issues. The visual identification of a black, gritty substance, similar in appearance to coffee grounds, is often a telltale sign of the problem. The final health concern that we'll cover today with respect to elevated feline ear temperature and sensation deals with a condition known as hyperthyroidism. More commonly seen in older cats, hyperthyroidism is the result of an overactive thyroid gland. Cats that suffer from this condition often have redirected distributions of internal body heat during periods of heightened metabolism levels. Symptoms can include increased body temperature, elevated heart rate, an increase in appetite, weight loss despite heavy food consumption, and restless and agitated behavior due to both hunger and hot ears. This is a very serious condition, as if not treated, it can potentially lead to secondary hypertension. And on that note, that will close things out for the video portion of today's material. However, if you'd like to know more about this very concerning and very important topic, we do invite you to visit us at SeniorCatWellness.com at the conclusion of today's presentation. There you will find a highly detailed article that is dedicated to everything we spoke about today and so much more. It should be stated that, by and large, warm ears are normal. While the latter half of this video did discuss several reasons involving different levels of concerns, those reasons were simply provided for your general awareness. It is normal for cats to have warm ears. That alone, standing on its own, is not a cause for any level of concern. So while this topic and video both are very important, warm ears are normal. And the latter half was simply an overall guide of what to look for in case your cat's ear temperature or the sensation is more elevated than normal or what you're used to. Are you currently watching us offsite? If so, we encourage you to click the initial link in the description box below. Said link will take you to all of the information in question. And until our paths cross again, and I certainly hope they do, we'd like to thank you once again for joining us today. Please have a wonderful day. All the best to you and yours, and we will talk to you later.